The HDB market last month saw resale home prices dip, but the number of transactions soar. Resale values continued to edge down, falling 0.1% compared with October, while sale volumes kept rising, surging 11.2%, according to SRX Property Flash estimates yesterday. November's price dip was smaller than the 0.2% decline from September to October. October's figure was revised from a 0.3% drop. HDB resale prices last month were 2.3% lower than in the same month last year, 12.6% below their peak in April 2013. Only prices of 5-room flats rose from October to November, increasing 0.4%. 3-roomers were down 0.3%, 4-room flats fell 0.1%, the same fall recorded by executive apartments. Resale prices in mature estates reversed October's drop with a 0.3% increase, while flat values in non-mature estates declined 0.4%. Demand for HDB resale flats was stronger, both on a monthly and yearly basis. SRX Property said 1,980 resale flats were sold last month from 1,781 in October, a rise of 11.2% and well ahead of October's 5.9% increase. Number of resale flats sold last month, up from 1,781 units in the preceding month. Resale volumes were 24.1% higher than the 1,596 transactions sold in November last year. Still, the HDB resale market has yet to return to its heyday. Sale volumes in October was 45.7% lower than their peak in May 2010, when 3,649 resale flats were moved.